Another banger.
Make a call, make a bong, bong, bong. Make a call, make a tea, party, bong, bong, bong. Your body, kakara. Make a bong, bong, bong. On a mec, get it.
Kilo fait, on m'a de chocolate. Fine, fine, no bagate. Watch your love for like it. Wine, I'm on my day.
To grab us a drink.
Yes, would you like to sit right here in the lounge or do you want a table?
We're going to get a table for now. Mona, say hey to the vlog.
Hello, Valog.
Valog.
I couldn't get it out looking at it. Do you want to order food again? Hey, friend.
Oh, yes, this is perfect. Say hey to the vlog, Jess. First meal on the resort. I have a Caesar salad, but I don't like Caesar, so I got ranch. I also got some buffalo wings. Or it was that buffalo wings?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Jez got some El Pastor tacos. And Mona got a burger and fries. Okay. Girl, I don't even answer my phone. Right. I'm not answering my phone for nobody. Right, if it ain't from your mama, to hell with them people. Oh, look, see, we could be making pottery. They making pottery. I'm going to give me a drink. Oh, are they closed? They not. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers. Can I also get a shot?
Shot?
Mm-hmm. Can we do, I'm going to do Don Julio Blanco. Can I get one more drink? I'm gonna do. What other tequila drinks do you have?
Palomas.
What's that, like the grapefruit juice?
Yes.
Let me do that with the Don Julio Blanco. Thank you. What's the blue one that y'all have?
The Ocean.
Is that tequila?
Like candy. Yeah,
ooh,
tequila.
Okay.
It's really good.
I think I want one of those too.
It might
stick up on you later. Can you make me one of those too, and that's it? See you tomorrow.
We coming.
You want a nice draw?
Mm-hmm. You said you can only get 2 drinks per person?
Yes.
What that mean? I thought it was unlimited.
And for the offside, yes.
But I only got 1 drink.
Okay.
Okay.
One, this?
Yes.
This was me in New Orleans back senior.
Oh, yeah, because I ain't do it. All right, friends, I'm going to call y'all back because I'm about to be carrying 2 drinks. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna try to get in this chair. Let me just try. Shit. If it fall, oh, y'all know I'm short. You gonna help me? You gonna help me film my content? Thank you. Here she go reneging already. Talking about maybe.
Oh, we can do. Who's gonna be?
Oh, who's gonna be the drunkest?
You got water in this bag? I hope.
Nope. I'm gonna get it from the room. I heard too many horror stories. I just want to make sure I got it. Put it in yours, because I don't trust that shit. You don't know who in your room at what time. Let me taste this drink. Friends, he done put a double shot in my drink. What made him think I wanted to be drunk? Right here. First bathing suit of the trip. Yeah, this is my basic bathing suit. Since we're not going to the beach club, we just hitting the rooftop tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and wear this. And one thing y'all should know about me is when I'm out the country, I don't care what it look like. Y'all can get whatever the body gives, okay? I'm gonna add some shades. Let me know what y'all think. Are we gonna go with my Old Faithfuls, my Bottega Dupes? Well, I have 2 Bottega Dupes. Black shades or brown shades. What y'all thinking? I'm probably gonna go with black. Friends, what y'all think? Should I do? No, y'all here.
Are we?
Yes. All right, y'all think I should do black or these ones?
I like those.
What do you think?
Shut up, Jasmine. Jasmine, do you think I should do?
What does it give?
What is it giving?
I like those though.
These ones? Okay, we're gonna stick with these because I just wore these out, so. Jasmine, what you think? Black or these ones?
Let me see the other one.
Sorry.
Y'all,
friends.
She gonna make me take them off.
Friends.
Hold these real quick then, please.
Friends.
Friends. These.
Yeah, those look better. Okay. We going with these Bottega Dupes.
Did it matter if I said the other one?
No.
I mean, you can use the car drive because I think you want something to
sell.
I feel like
he a little crazy. I'm young.
I'm gonna call y'all back when we get to the pool.
Girl,
we gotta put this sunscreen on. We using all Jazz little
rolling.
Sunscreen.
It's
up.
Rolling.
Friends. Jazz, you wanna show our friends the outfit?
Hi, friends. I have.
Show them what you wearing.
It's some. I have to tag the girl when I find out what her name is. But, yes.
This is Amazon.
Period.
Fashion Nova men's short.
Oh, my thing.
Yes. And then I always take my vacation hat.
Okay.
Yeah,
styling. And please take notes.
And we doing it.
For real?
baby, you know I'm not doing that. Flirt with a man.
I know.
Can I get a shot of Reposado El Jimador?
A shot?
Friends, Jasmine said grab your shot glasses and get ready to take the shot with it. It's supposed to rain here tomorrow. Let's go down here and see what our friends are doing.
You don't even know me. I leave you lonely.
No, you about to make me fall, Neff.
Oh,
yeah. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey, what happened, my crazy guy? Que danza mi loco, we say.
Crazy loco, I know.
Loco.
Yes, loco is crazy. Yeah.
Hello, my guys.
Hey.
Are you ready for the show? I'm
sorry? We going to get food.
Buffet?
Yeah.
No, right now we don't have a buffet, but we have a, it's only dinner.
Where?
It's actually with the FB floor. Do you know where is FB floor? With the FB. Yeah, I show you,
okay.
You, don't worry.
Okay, thank you.
Come on, my girls. Actually, this is the MP floor.
Oh.
Yeah, you know.
So do you want
that? I show you, don't worry. It's food and beer.
Thank you.
Yasmin, Alexis, Romina, see you, okay? See you.
Okay. Now he remembered our names.
I've heard of Ramona.
Finally made it to dinner. Okay.
Please,
so
can we
come
back
here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, thank you very much.
Thank
yes.
Well, I know
what
I want. The empanadas and the fish.
I was
going to
say that.
Empanadas
and the fish.
Yeah. He says
money. He got dessert.
Yes. Oh, let me check the dessert. Oh, I'm getting a tres leches. And a churros. I got another chocolate. I know, flan is good, but I've had it. I wish they had tiramisu. I love me a tiramisu. Yes. Huh? Really? It's like this, like custard. Mm-hmm. It's like custard and caramel. It's good. Mm-hmm. Thank you. All right, y'all, so we gonna try some guac. Sorry, y'all, all right. The guacamole is made fresh. Oh.
The beans.
It's so good. Next, we're gonna try some we're gonna try the chicken. Shredded chicken. Mm-hmm. It's awesome. I think it says spicy sauce. I'm gonna try the refried beans. The guac is my favorite. I don't know about y'all, but I love some guac. We're trying the empanadas. They're in some type of sauce. Ooh, look at that cheese pool. Not bad. I'm going to bed. Espresso martini for the night because I need to wake up. I'm a little tired from all my drinks. Straight espresso and liquor. Without the Baileys, I feel like this is too grown woman for me. And it's vodka, it's so strong. I don't know if I can handle this, y'all. I'll be at the bar early in the morning.
Early in the morning.
Getting a mimosa with a shot of tequila.
Oh, thank you.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Question. It's a little strong. Do y'all have any like Baileys or anything that I can add to it?
Yes, I have the Baileys.
Can I have Bailey's added to it?
Yeah, on the rocks or what do you like?
Let's do it on the rocks.
You try for the chocolate martini?
Yes, that's what I want. Excellent. Yes. Can we, is it going to be espresso when it does? Yes. Okay, I want that. Okay. Thank you. I had to send the espresso martini back, girl. It was too strong for auntie. I need a little bit lighter. For real, it was too strong. Here come my friend, y'all, with the drink. Thank you. Oh, this looks so good, y'all. Oh, this is so much better. Thank you. I got latala, and it is mahi-mahi. It looks like mashed potatoes as the side and a little salad. Simona got that as well, and then Jazz got
mole.
So,
no.
Let's try it together. First night's dinner. It's good? Oh, good.
Fine?
No, it's pork, right? Or beef. Let's taste this mahi-mahi. You are? Oh, yeah, because we had all the soup. Mahi-mahi, cheers. The mahi-mahi tastes good.
What's in it, friend?
After she keeps calling me her co-worker, now she's my friend.
Who are we?
Right. Who are we? These? Remember, Mona called while we were in the car, and it said Alexis co-worker, Ramona co-worker. I said, damn.
I never changed.
We going whole out the country together. You talking about co-worker? Who do that with their co-workers?
I didn't think about it, y'all. I just saved y'all in my phone, and then I never.
Oh, no.
It's
right, like you can just take the coworker off.
Yeah, I think that's it.
I'm not calling her no more. This friendship is over after this trip.
Y'all looking in Miami.
Hello. Miami ends all things.
I can't say this has been a bad experience.
Good night. Good morning, y'all. Happy Friday. It is pouring down raining out here in Mexico today, and we plan to go to the beach club, so we're gonna play that by ear. But Right now we're all just showering up, getting ready for the day. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit once I put my lashes on. Yeah, I don't put everything in there, but I make sure I get enough to where I can take in, put out, and still make the video long enough.
He said you never what?
Video media.
Mhm. Y'all, I put my lashes on one time, and I haven't done it since, so I don't know how this is about to come out. What lash map you use, Jasmine? What you put?
I did. I don't know what else you're gonna wear that, but. On the left, I did like 2 16s and then the rest 18s.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to do 18, 18, 16, 16, and then 14s. I think.
She's a friend. Y'all
going to
take the
last round out of business for real. Girl, listen, that's what it's for. This $10 pack of lashes, instead of paying $200.
I'm gonna take the girls out of business.
I know one thing, these not sticky, and I can lay down in them. I just wish they would last another day. Oh, the last one, Dad? For me, they get,
like, sticky.
Yeah, like,
if I close my eyes,
I'll
get sticky, and
then
stuff's
my...
Really?
Okay. This is not working out already. How much do the chips
shouldn't be this much. I just want something simple.
How much are you charging? They charge $80 for my nails and my toes.
You pay $80?
For these and then my toes, $80.
All right, y'all. We got the first eye down.
And that's 2 hours.
And I don't think I'm going to put another layer on. Usually I would, but I think these look pretty good. Let's put on the next eye.
Is it because it's wet?
No, yeah, it's like sticking to my lash. So then I put the thing on, but then it stuck to my eye. You try to pull it away, it's just too much. Irritated.
You gotta get it done.
Girl, you already got one on. Can't go out there with just one.
Alright, well, you might want to go closer. So you want to shake it, you want to twist it.
Hello, what? Twist it where? Should I put shades on to take my eye?
No, because it's going to shoot that way. So you keep it away from your face. Untwist it away from you.
This?
Yep.
I'm scared.
Oh my god. But it to not even do what we needed it to do. After 10 long hours, we finally got the lashes on and they look good. I'm about to seal them up because we need to go. So I'm gonna seal at the base first. And then I'm also gonna seal right here. Then I'm gonna seal at the top as well.
I'm
sorry.
There you go. Like it being hard to cool off.
Cheers. Real quick fit check.
Hello.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning. How you doing?
I'm great. Thank you for asking. Welcome. My name is Uriel. I'll be your server.
Alright. All right,
just to confirm, who is the person with the audio for peanuts?
Yes.
You?
Yes.
I like prefer I will start with coffee. Or
Can I do a mimosa, please?
Mimosa.
Mimosa.
She does.
I just do it for fun.
Yeah, but like, how does it? Because, like, so Taylor, she said that she made like $50 off of her book. Is it the amount of likes, shares?
It's the amount of followers and.
It's taking forever.
Yeah, right now it was just for fun.
Yeah, you too?
Mm-hmm.
You got paid?
No, I haven't.
Oh, it's the
but
same
you
way.
Can
across
get paid.
The board.
Yeah,
okay.
Right. For all of them. Like, you have to have a certain amount of followers. I did too.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
In high school?
No.
Or just in general?
I was just doing it because, you know, I have mm-hmm. my digital cameras and my first camera, I did, mm-hmm. I've done like 4 or 5 photo shoots.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. For like birthdays, ooh, and really? I've done one for a wedding, oh, wow. engagement photos. Yeah.
Oh, wow. And that was yeah. your other one, the other camera you had?
Yes, before it dropped in the water, yeah.
Oh, girl.
Mm-hmm. I have a bad history with water and cameras.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm surprised you had this one in the pool.
Exactly. I know, but I was holding on tight. I was holding on tight. Only the best margarita in the world made by Carlos.
Only by Carlos. Enjoy.
Gracias.
Yep. Oh, cheers.
Cheers. This is a shot.
There you go. Welcome.
It was good though.
It's good
though. Not Mexican water.
Yeah, that's it. Mexican water. ¿Cómo están? How's everything?
It's good.
Very good. You want to try the best coffee drink with this?
Yes.
Yes. How's your margarita?
Jazz about to have her a coffee.
Mm-hmm.
There ain't no bag spots on here. Yeah, we're going to be done. Let's do this for tomorrow. Let's do the beach club here.
I'm having some.
Girl, she's feeling real good. I love this.
Because I know how it is. Okay, I'll try it. Thank you.
I love this.
I just love an iced coffee.
Right?
Oh, this is delicious.
It is? I don't
know. You know the name for this drink? It's a morning. How's your margarita? Without any sugar?
Good.
Only there. Sugar
mm-hmm, you see it's gone, right? I'm trying to think of what drink I'm going to order next because we got to get ready for the beach club.
Okie dokie, okie dokie.
So I need to figure out what drink I'm taking out of here.
You want to try something different?
Yeah.
With tequila?
Mm-hmm. No coconut, but make me something good, okay?
Always.
All right. Ooh. Thank you.
I got a hat on.
So cute. Oh. Besides your tacos. But that's why when we go out,
we can just.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like I said, we can get some authentic Mexican food out there.
Mexican.
What's going on the table? I never understood that.
Oh Lord.
Y'all gonna be hot.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. How are you today? Hold on.
Fine.
Thank you. Question. We booked for the beach club today. Where do we go for transportation? In the front?
What time do you book?
For 12.
Yes, we're on to the, I'm going to show you.
Okay.
The concierge area.
Okay.
Everything's okay?
Yeah.
Everything's
yeah.
Fine?
Yes, everything is great.
Perfect.
Yeah, we're enjoying ourselves. Friends be outside. We on our way to the beach club. This drink was really good. And I would run back and get another one, but we're about to board the shuttle probably. Spanish tone, Babylon, crypto, Europe don't guns me, no, Latigia. Your body drive me crazy, your body need a license fit, your body are too tight to need, anybody who got eyes can see, she just wanna dance. Gracias. Woo. Okay. We made it to the beach club. Listen, you've been missing since 2016. Squid tell me one fix. You know that's my sister. When she speak, I listen. She swears your mind missing. I say we think different. Right. I should probably do the same. Take these take my shoes out. Thank you. Thank you. Please, can you do a double shot?
Margarita?
I'm on vacation.
I had to redo this cake.
In person, friends, say hey to the vlog.
What's up?
It's okay. I'm fine.
Hey, guys.
Jasmine.
I don't want to be stale. Hey.
All right. Tell me something. What's up? Right. She's so mad. Don't show it. I'm not trying to get swept away by one of these waves. You just want to go down there at some point. Take him home, BJ. Take him home with you. Girl, she said one of her guinea pigs died. Loving the look, but I do want them to be a little bit more fuller, so I'm probably gonna add a couple of 18s and 14s, or maybe 18s and 16s. I don't know, but thank you. Tacos and a chicken wrap. So much on the menu that I'm like, oh, I might want to try that. So for the appetizer, I'm gonna do the black aguachile negro, and then for my entree, I'm gonna do both. The chicken wrap and the shrimp taco. Fresh ones are spicier.
This was pit. Was it store?
Right,
for?
Exactly. Oh, right there. Jasmine wanna show you all her food. Cheers.
Come get you some.
You share it with my friends. Mm-hmm. That's true. We should probably go tonight and then do just the beach party tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Let's do that.
Is it the same area? What was the same? It's a different area. The beach party.
I think it's around the same area. No. To the resort. I'm about to go grab some drinks, head back to the room, and chill out for a little bit. My hair is so tingly.
got the black and red cheek with the toilet puff. And I got my helmet hanging out. You never know, see a little juvenile could I run in a yard and take a tape and see. Probably in Panelli and in a scrape and me in the never came out. Jesus Christ, yeah. Now make him run, now make him out, now make him sleep in night. More head as you win, nobody can find. You must be sick. And I 17, I drop in a list. 45 feet, me can't take no miss. Me think I'm all swift, me gun them not stick. Cover them sick. It's me. Coming up till two of them up in a list. 45 feet, me can't take no miss. Me think I'm all swift, me gun them not.
Yes.
What you gonna call it though?
Name? Yeah.
What you call it?
No, this is the hibiscus margarita.
The beach margarita?
No, hibiscus.
Hibiscus margarita. Yes. What does that mean in English?
The hibiscus is the flower.
Oh, hibiscus. Yes, oh, hibiscus. Okay. Right. Well, let's head on to the water.
All right, we want to see you in a couple minutes.
Gracias.
In a couple minutes?
Yes.
Yeah, we'll be back in about 5.
What's happening in a couple minutes?
Another drink?
Yeah.
I thought something special.
Don't be shy.
Okay, we won't. Christopher, we'll be back.
Yep.
Okay.
Hey, Nim.
Say hey to the vlog.
Oh. Nope, I'm gonna leave it right there. I'm gonna leave it. Nope. Don't try to be nice to our friends now.
It might be open now, though.
I thought it was done.
But we can check
that
out.
Oh, no, it's open upstairs. It might be earlier.
What?
Than 7.
Oh, yeah, it probably is earlier than 7. Oh, yeah. You put a whole lot of syrup in it, too.
Today's Friday, right?
Yeah. Oh, no, it's Friday.
We got here Thursday.
It's Friday.
Oh, yeah, it's open.
It's open?
Yeah.
Oh, we can check that out before we go. It's hot as shit out here. But we're having a good time.
Hot? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, friends.
All right, friends. We're going to see y'all at the food truck.
Yeah, bye.
Friends, I'm down for the count. I'm sad. Oh. I get Jasmine every time.
I said she should call the Lexans.
Yeah, help me figure out a name. Not the Lexans, though. We should call them something else.
I hate Lexington.
No.
I don't know.
I need something catchy. Like this girl, the Madison Denise girl, she called her people Denises and Denephews because her name is Madison Denise.
Oh, that's cute.
It is. It's catchy. Like, she opened up the vlog. Hey, Denise's and the nephews. What's up? Welcome back. You know, like that.
How about Lex and Lex? Oh, wait. They got to be people. I don't know. Lex fans.
Well, my name on here is Lex Marie, so let me see.
Your mom named Marie?
No, it's my mom's middle name. Yeah.
Most people got the same fucking middle name. It's either Renee, Nicole, Marie, Michelle. Like, y'all parents ain't thinking of nothing else?
Nope, that was the names back in the day.
That one, I thought outside the box. What my aunt named me?
Mine did too, sure. I don't have nothing like that. Nobody ever guessed my middle name if I don't tell them. I'm enjoying myself. My friends are enjoying themselves. So, it's a vibe, y'all. Come to Mexico. Come to Hyatt Vivid Grand. It's like that so far. It's not finished, but it's like that so far. All right, friends, here's a quick fit check. While we wait on Jazz to get out the door.
I'm gonna mirror picture too.
Cancun strip. It's kind of set up like Vegas. It was a vibe. Now we're about to go upstairs with the DJ and just chill up there. Y'all, I am so hot. We also got some pizza. I showed y'all my pizza though, but I only ate one slice because I was so uncomfortable. I couldn't, like, I could fit on the chair, but it was very hard on my ass and it kept sticking to me, so that was not good. But other than that, it was a vibe, y'all. I'll talk to y'all when we get upstairs. We just sitting here chilling, catching our breath, and just relaxing for a moment. Good morning, friends. It is our last full day here in Mexico. We are out. We are headed to go get some breakfast, go get some drinks, and we'll probably go to this party later, but I'll catch y'all at breakfast. And waiting on my friends. I had to take my lashes off. So my eyelashes, my real lashes, look terrible. Also, I'm breaking out right here. So I truly don't know what's going on or why my face is acting up, but we'll see. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. I can't mess with rappers, they be bogey. Rather get the pack and keep it over. Big dripper, stand up in the ocean. Everybody trapping, we get open. He ain't focused yet, but he ain't got motion. Made a half a ticket, not promotion. So we had an omelet, a chocolate croissant, some hash browns. pancakes and French toast, and then a bowl of fruit. We're gonna try these fruits. I'm only gonna try the ones I've never tasted with y'all, because y'all know what a watermelon tastes like. I don't know what this is. I don't know if I'm supposed to eat the skin or what. It's not nasty. The seeds are hard as hell.
Oh, wow.
Not bad, y'all. I don't know what it was, but we won't be having that. I don't know what this is. Ooh, it's slimy too. I don't know if I should eat this. I can't hold it right. All right, let's see. Both of those fruits are a no for me. Good morning, friends.
Good morning, friends. Hope you all are doing well today. We're doing fantastic.
We are. We're having a great time.
In Mexico. In Mexico.
What kind of juice is that?
Green juice.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, what you was talking about? Green juice.
Well, I was talking about a smoothie, but it's probably similar.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the smoothies are for the Vantage Club. Crazy is we come and eat at the buffet the whole time we've been here.
Amazing.
Right. Because they have pretty decent stuff though. I feel like everything all around the resort is decent.
Yeah.
Even food, y'all. When you come to all inclusive places, the food is not usually good. Everything here has been great.
I wanted a taco over there, but I don't know what to make this green sauce that everybody keeps asking.
It's like, it's either green chili or like a verde.
Okay, because they got two different kinds.
Yeah, we're taco place.
Oh, they're doing tacos on the other side.
Oh, come on, let's go.
But I didn't ask them for one.
Is it like breakfast tacos?
I guess you can tell them what you want to put in.
Let's go get
one. Señorita, we got an offer to Dragon Fruit Coffee. Do you need to try one?
Oh, what is that?
Yes.
Dragon. I want one.
Okay. Just for your vlog.
Yes, thank you. We got a morning wood by Carlos. Ooh, this is good.
Good
morning.
Yes. I would love to have this every day.
Julio Repo, that's right?
Yes. Get off that dumb Julio. Julio. Next time we need to book 5-day vacations instead of 4.
Yeah.
Like,
we gotta do it for a while.
Yes. I really want to go somewhere for a full 7 days. Like, that way I can explore everything. I think I might do that for my birthday. Plan a 7-day trip for the entire week.
Because you need a couple days to explore the...
Yeah. I want to rest. I don't want to feel like I'm rushing to, like, get to everything I said I want to do.
Mm-hmm. That's exhausting.
Yeah. Gracias.
Un placer. Something different is much better.
Yes. Carlos always has the best drinks.
Not really, but it tastes sweet like that. Like, I get white chocolate added at Starbucks and stuff. It kind of, you know, it's sweet.
You sure it's not vanilla?
Maybe. What you think? You think it's vanilla, white chocolate?
I think it's vanilla. White chocolate would be a little more sweet.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it might be vanilla.
Vanilla.
Maybe it's a thick, it's
probably
like a thicker creamer.
Yeah. Yeah. He said
come back tomorrow.
Y'all could be right
before
the party.
I took the
wrong thing. I need to. He said come back
tomorrow. Well, maybe really nice before the flight. It was so long before we go. At least we went to the beach club yesterday.
I
know.
Too.
I'm so glad we did. We would have been mad because we wouldn't have been able to make it today. And I'm glad we're doing today's inside.
That's gonna be fun. Well, we're gonna be out there with the crazies.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just say, sure.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with those ones. I'm crazy.
Who's enjoying that? I was like, this is too bad. I was like, it's the best. I don't like that. I'm like, reveal yourself. It's creepy. It's very much so.
Did y'all like the movie with Jim Carrey? Was it called Mask?
I think it was.
Yeah.
I've never seen it.
I saw it when I was younger. I didn't like it.
That's where it's from. I like it. Mm-hmm.
For 75 with tequila. Yeah, but it's not. It looked good. Mm-hmm. Gracias. You did make me this yesterday. Yes. Thank you. Yes, this is good.
Later.
This with the upload is a handsome daddy.
A handsome daddy.
Yeah, let me.
That's what I need.
Okay, handsome daddy.
I like these names.
Mm-hmm. We got a Poppy Chulo. This is a Poppy Chulo by Carlos only. Okay. Carlos is the only person that can make you one of these.
I don't want to go home.
Everything, right?
Mi casa es tu casa.
We have to come back.
It's tu casa. It's tu casa. You need to más drinks.
Yes.
Más Morningwood.
Mm-hmm, right. Okay. We'll be back tomorrow before we leave.
What time do you leave tomorrow?
We have to leave at, I think, 11 is when our transportation.
Yeah. We open 7 in the morning.
Okay. We're going to be here early to get our Morton Wood.
I'm not playing. Absolutely.
You're right. You will be here.
I might have to add my special twist. What
kind of macaroon is this, Carlos? What flavor? Is it lemon?
Oh, it's passion fruit.
We got a passion fruit macaroon.
I'm gonna bring all these bottles home. I do.
You're gonna take them home. This is really good. Carlos is making us a passion fruit margarita with a double shot of Don Julio Repo. Is that right?
Sí.
Gracias.
¿Cómo está?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. And he made sure no seeds were in there.
Sí.
Carlos is that guy for real.
Sí. Mm-hmm.
We love Carlos. Carlos, you want to say hey to my vlog? I don't know what I want. I want something different, though. I want something different and something cute. Yeah, there's no fee at the airport. Thank you. What's this called, Carlos?
Sugar Daddy.
Sugar Daddy. Oh, period. All right,
let me know how to
need
that.
Me.
I love these names.
I need a sugar mama, but we'll take the sugar daddy while we're in Mexico.
Sugar daddy, yeah.
We're about to go get dressed and get ready for the party. I'll see y'all at the party. All right, we are at the hub. Let's see what they have.
Earlier, he thought, why you
I love him.
I do too.
Ask him, por favor, please. Everybody, me salón por Natalie.
We smuggled some alcohol.
He wrapped it up.
He did. Very safely. Period.
He said that's a combination.
Right. We'll be at Jazz House for coffee in the morning.
Who this came from is classified.
Right. Top secret.
Yeah. Because I'm going to come back with
it. But this bottle, so fucking cute.
It is cute.
I love it. Y'all, we about to get ready to go to a pool party. We late, of course. But we don't want to be on time. We not them type of girls. So... we're about to go ahead and get ready and head out.
Oh,
now he arriving now. Señor, tienes una servilleta.
Let me.
He arriving now? Okay, let's go. Of course, we're gonna show y'all our fits. I have this cute little seashell clutch from Shein. It's pearl necklace from Shein rings. I think I got this from Torrid, Marshalls, Pandora, and maybe Shein. And then my shoes I'm wearing, I got them from Forever 21. But I'll show y'all the full fit at dinner.
Mona.
Mona got Jazz's hair right. We look so good.
It looks good though.
And the curls coming down. Look at Mona.
Hello there. Greetings.
Hey, friend.
You're not missing out.
cut my eyebrow before coming down here, and when I tell you, they look a mess. Oh my god. Don't ever leave me before it's time for you to go.
Oh, is it recording?
Oh. Friends, I'm so sorry you couldn't join us, but catch it next time. We are getting ready to have some good food. I have ordered a seafood soup. I hope there's no weird creatures in my soup. I will come back to you all once it arrives.
What, the party? It was crazy. Did you see that lady? Yeah. You recorded it? Oh my god, send it to me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She was lit.
Mm-hmm. Right, he was cheering her on. Look at my friends, y'all. They're so beautiful. Are you supposed to be trying? Hold on now, Jasmine. You told the people you was coming back.
Get ready. Okay.
Here. Oh, turn the back around. With the whole thing. There you go.
There is something strange in here. Okay. All right, gang. I'm new to this. Don't judge me.
Jasmine.
You say anything, you are blocked. You are blocked. Yeah, that's it.
They blocked from our
You're going to miss all the good content.
Period.
From two people. So. Oh, damn. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh.
You supposed to be showing this work.
No. Oh, okay. So, I've never tried these before. And I'm scared. I'll be back.
Alright,
it's like tasting a dick.
Did it move?
Does it move?
No.
Did
it
pull?
What
did I do?
Huh?
I buy it out of the...
Yeah, pull it out. You pull it out, yeah. It's actually pretty good.
It is.
Trust me. It's so good.
Stop with this.
Chris,
I think it's bad.
I'm screaming. Did you taste it?
Yeah.
Jasmine's crazy, y'all. Yeah. First time trying mussels. How you like it? Okay, this is portobello mushroom. So we're about to try this together.
Wait, okay, yes, one more.
This one. Yeah, this is so good, actually. Tiramisu something tiramisu like. Ooh, y'all, not the high robe fitting your girl. We love a robe, honey. This is so cute. It don't have a tie on it. Oh, girl, it's on the floor.
Oh, damn. She got a tie on her robe.
Big mama got to tie her robe. We about to take some cute pics. Yeah. Good morning, friends. It is the very last day. We are headed to go down and get breakfast right now, and we're gonna head out after that. It's been great. I've had a great time. This is the buffet breakfast this morning. They have a lot of options. I got two croissants, a hash brown, I believe this is sweet plantain, and then two grilled chicken tacos. Where's Carlo? Oh yes, thank you. I do need that.
How's everything? How's vacation?
Good.
I know you leave. What time do you leave today?
At 11:50.
All right, so yeah, it's almost. Come to the
drink. Yes. Can we have a morning wood?
Yes, yes.
But make it strong.
Yeah, how
do
you make it strong?
With something special.
Oh, Lord, Carlos.
That's not the morning wood.
Carlos, we'll be back in a year. You still going to be here?
Yes.
Okay. We're going to come looking for you. He adds some spice rum to it. Oh, oh. Well,
right.
Oh. Send y'all to the airport booty.
Okay.
Oh, gracias. Carlos, may I have a straw, please?
Same.
What is it in Spanish again? Porfina?
Popote.
Popote.
Popote. So, ¿cómo están? ¿Cómo están? How are you?
Huh?
Sad.
Yeah.
How do you say sad?
Triste.
Triste.
Triste. Triste. No, no estén
muy
tristes.
Muy triste.
No estén tristes. Estén felices.
Contentas. Be happy.
Happy.
Yeah.
Be happy.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry.
Mm-hmm. Be happy.
I don't know what the rest of the song, but
we coming. We going to the Yucatan Peninsula.
Yucatan Peninsula is, mm-hmm. but Progreso.
Mm-hmm.
It's close to the ocean.
Okay, Progreso.
It's cheaper than here.
Okay.
It's very cheap.
Progreso, Mexico is where we're going. To get ready to head out, I'll go get one last drink and then we're headed to the airport.
Mm-hmm.
Until next time, Cancun, we out. Right. We're taking our free wine with us.
Here you go, man.
Gracias.
Fucking this bitch like a perv.